Hi guys, good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia Santos and today is January 13, 2:34 in the afternoon. And this video was actually supposed to be filmed on the first week of January. Parang New Year, get my life back together type of video. But we encountered a minor setback because I have been sick. Like almost everyone I know actually has been or is sick right now. So, hindi ako nakapag-video at all and I spent my first few weeks of 2022 in bed watching videos and playing Minecraft. I actually just regained back my energy today and the first thing I wanted to do was vlog. So, here we are. The house has also been a mess kasi hindi na siya nalilinis and napabayaan na siya because we were sick. So today babawi tayo and we're gonna treat this week like it's the first week of January and we're gonna have a mini cleanup. Let's go. Actually, I wanted to film a whole house cleaning video but I really just can't do anything and proceed with doing anything if our living room looks like this. So we're gonna start with this now. Okay, so before the sun disappears, I'm gonna go ahead and clean our floor mats and yung mga cover ng throw pillows namin sa sofa. So, Marka loves these two. It's gonna be super dirty and yeah. So cleaning isn't over, but that's all the energy that I have for today. So I'm gonna continue tomorrow. Now I'm just gonna do a quick skincare. Actually, tapos na yung skincare ko. I just have these hydrogel eye patches from Body Treats that I'm gonna put on para hindi niyo makita yung eye bags ko. These are my favorite for when my eyes are feeling tired. There you go. Skincare feels super good after a long day, but what's even better is good food. I got myself some corn dog. Ta-da! Laki pa rin ako nakakagatin. Hi guys, good afternoon. Now it's time to set up my bullet journal. Okay, so every year on my bullet journal, I start off with a yearly goals page. I'm a very goal-driven person, so whenever I know what I'm doing something for or what I will achieve if I keep doing this certain thing, I become motivated and encouraged to keep doing good and to do better. I'm also looking forward to writing down my gratitude each day. So this kind of forces me to think about what I'm thankful for, because sometimes that's also one of the things I forget. And that's it. So our second task for today is to do some desk organization, and we're gonna start off with this. This is my trolley. It usually stands beside my table, and it's also the most cluttered thing on my room. It holds almost everything that I need, so wherever I put this, I'm all set. As you can see, I have some vitamins there, some skincare, I have my keyboard, I have all of my makeup stuff in here. So skincare wise, I'm all set as well. And hi, there's also food. A bunch of food actually. Sobrang raming pagkain. Some dog pooper thing, waste bag, and a bunch of paper bags and other bags. Extra pens in here as well, some toothbrush. And I also keep all of my, what do you call these? Fake nails on here. So when I say that I have everything on here, I literally mean everything. I went to some of my favorite stores to purchase some organizers, and I got them right here. So first I have these baskets. I got this for 88 pesos each. And sa ibang, like sa mall, 200 plus yung mga ganito. Pero sa Japan Home Center, 88 pesos lang. Can you believe? So I just got two of those. And lastly, from Miniso, I got this drawer organizer. This one I'm gonna put on my desk, but might as well open it right now. It's called a drawer organizer. And it kind of opens up like that. And it opens like this. Ta-da! I love mini drawers like this kasi matatago mo lahat ng kalat mo sa loob and hindi siya makikita sa labas, so it doesn't look as cluttered like when everything is just shown. Anyway, let's start organizing. Oh,
Imagine from a movie scene, tomato people in my dreams. The last time, if I recall, was a feeling of...
Ta-da! This is what everything looks like after. I put everything in these baskets just to kind of hide them and make it look less cluttered, and it looks so much better right now. And yeah, I'm gonna bring this up to my room.
One, two, three,
funk it.